Driver didn't see Deeks get on or off the bus. It's a busy route.
Security footage. I'm sending it to ops.
Okay, so what's between here and downtown?
Monica Lee.
Yeah. Eric, we need eyes on Monica Lee's house. I think that's where he's headed.
Closest we have is a traffic cam on Wilshire and an ATM on the corner of Olympic.
We found him. Deeks is in the boat shed with Monica Lee and Detective Stedman, who has them both in handcuffs.
Smart boy.
Okay, get LAPD to send a tactical team to the boat shed.
Absolutely not. The cops will listen to Stedman before they listen to us. Have our people secure a silent perimeter until we're on the scene.
You got it.
Where is it?
First, you gotta let her go.
I'm going to break a finger for every second that goes by that I don't see my stuff.
You are just as sick as Boyle.
Actually, he was the nice one.
It's in here. It's in here, come on! There's a trap door under this table.
Open it.
I'd love to, but my keys are back in the station. There's an axe out there, you can grab it, no one's gonna hear you. Wow, you grabbed my keys. That's incredibly thoughtful of you. Listen, perchance you didn't grab my wallet, did you? Because I had like 600 bucks in there.
Fat chance. Open it.
How? My hands are cuffed behind my back.
Figure it out.
Guys, they're in the interrogation room. Stedman has Deeks on his knees with a gun to his head.
Oh my God, he's gonna execute him.
There you go, tough guy. Unlocked.
Well, open it.
It weighs 80 pounds. I had to pull a Houdini just to unlock it. Listen, you take off my cuffs, then I'll lift it.
You open it, honey.
I'm telling you, man, it's too heavy. She can't lift it. There's no way she's gonna be able to... You know what? Fine, I don't care. Give it a shot.
Guys, they're trying to open the trap door.
Is it for us or for them?
Hopefully it's for them, because I don't feel like swimming.
Voila.
What is this, a joke?
A joke? No, this is the best hiding place on the planet. We sound cut in waterproof containers. You need scuba tanks to get there. The bay is so murky you can't see it from 3 feet away. And I know what you're thinking. You're thinking I'm a genius, and you'd be right. Because you know what Quinn wanted to do? He wanted to put it in a bus locker.
Our stuff wouldn't fit in a bus locker.
No, I didn't say bus locker. I said bus lockers, plural. He wanted to put it all over town.
You don't have it. You never did.
No! Jump!